In our terms, it has been quite a good thing because we haven't been influenced by what's been going on elsewhere. Really, we were apart from everything and we sort of developed our own particular way in our own environment. Mm.
At the time when we started in Manchester, there were only three or four other groups of the new wave type. Yet in London, there seemed to be a lot more. I think in Manchester, a lot of groups expanded, you know, went their own different ways.